Next week on an all-new The New Adventures of Rice and Beans. When arms dealer Daniel Cheese tries to infiltrate the town, Rice and Beans will try to put an end to his dirty deeds.
He's giving guns to little kids to get them hooked.
Look at this. Here you go.
He's gonna never stop till we stop him.
So what should we do?
I say we stop him.
Wow, you're like the master of the obvious.
Thanks.
Where's Daniel Cheese?
Bingo!
Is he over there?
No, bingo. We need to go tonight.
You'll never catch me because I'm way too fast for you. Did you catch that? Did you even see me? Can you see me now? No.
Oh, we'll catch you. And when we do, you'll know it because we'll be faster.
Oh, I think that's rice and beans. Hold on.
Can't catch me, guys!
What's up, rice and beans now, huh? Huh? Watch this corner. Watch this.
I'ma make the cheddar, maybe some provolone, maybe some gouda, heck, even mozzarella.
Rice and Beans will have to rely on their ear on the street.
Read my lips, I don't know nothing. Nothing!
Don't come around here no more. Whatever you're looking for, don't come around here no more.
Dude, you quoting songs now?
If time runs out, Daniel Cheese will be able to infect the town with guns before they can stop it.
Don't make me chase you!
But I'm the cheese!
Don't make me cut the cheese!
I am Daniel Cheese. Who are you, Rice?
Daniel Cheese, you're good, but you're not that gouda.
Now that's a good one.
Hell yeah!
The New Adventures of Rice and Beans, Episode 12, Say Cheese. Catch an all-new The New Adventures of Rice and Beans after an all-new episode of No You Didn't.
I'm throwing Bisquick all up in your area, yo!
6:30, 7:30 Central.
Yeah, Rice and Beans, like my new car? See this? We call this a gun. Nice and long, and it has holes in it for to release the air from the bullets. I'm gonna sell it to little kids. Yeah, maybe grandparents too.
I'm gonna go big and jump out.
Okay, roll it, action. Here we go, action.
I'm gonna make the cheddar. Maybe the provolone, maybe some gouda, I'ma make the cheddar, maybe some provolone, maybe some gouda, heck, even mozzarella.